time you woke up. The burden of doing nothing all day must take a toll on you. Come see me at once. We need to talk.
It's been 4 moons. When do you plan on paying my rent? Why don't you consider doing more routine work? Our connector always has many freelance jobs available. When was the last time you spoke to him? Be quiet and listen to me for once in your life. You know how much I love you and how much respect I have for your father. I can't, good conscience, allow you to continue wasting away your life like this. I've let things slide for far too long. It's about time that you started carrying your own weight around here. So I need you to do something for me.
You will go
and get a freelance job from Connector. Good luck.
As a matter of fact, I was looking for a pilot to take an old woman to the Verandestad. Well, there is this one combat mission, but they specifically requested a minimum of SX for class ships. That thing shouldn't even be categorized as a ship. It's made up of so many different ship parts. I couldn't even begin to guess its class, let alone its usefulness. You know it's a miracle it hasn't torn itself apart just leaving the atmosphere. Yes, the old woman transporting mission. It is much more safer for both of us. Okay, great. Give me a second to set it up. Okay, great. Give me a second to set it up. Oh, it looks like Lara grabbed that mission while we were talking. Okay, I'm going to stick my neck out a little for old time. Don't make me regret this. Good luck.
Landing gear retracted.
Thank you. start warp, first, open the scanner interface. Here you can see the locations to warp. Then set a target by clicking it. After choosing a target, alternatively, you can activate your ship.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Are you here on scout mission? I specifically requested those with ships above SX4. Don't get me wrong, but I'm not sure you can complete this task with this floating junk. Don't rush. Let's make sure the ship is in good condition first, shall we? Let's start. Can you move right and left? Good. Let's see your hover thrusts. Nice. Now give me some rolls. Now let's see if your turbo thrusters are in good shape. Not bad. Finally, let's try dodge moves. Your engine seems stable. Let's check your combat systems. Weapons let's activate online. Your weapons. I'm sending you a target with no shield, so you can easily destroy this target with your turrets. Now activate your turret's weapon group. Beautiful. Now let's try a target with shield. Activate your laser weapons. Not bad, but it is easy to hit stationary points. For dynamic targets, you should first lock it. Now lock the target I sent. Good. Since you're using a fighter-class ship, we need to check the pursuit systems as well. Let's try it now.
Shield recharging.
Try to use your lasers to shut down the target's shield. Good. Now switch your weapon group to one and destroy its hull. Done. I think you are good to go.
I guess you are the pilot who took the job. We have been seeing unusual activity in this asteroid field for a while. Unidentified scout ships patrolling the area. We want you to take care of them.
Thank you.
just stealth ships. We need to find out why they're here. Give me a second. There's a station up ahead that was destroyed by an asteroid impact. I see a movement there. We need to find out, but they're hiding there. Would you sneak up there and check it out? I don't believe it. They set up a secret base here. Watch out. They shouldn't notice you, or they can destroy everything, including you. Try to get close. Watch out! They set up turrets around. I see your ship as a cog park. Lose it now! Good. Now move slowly and don't fire any weapon, or they could locate you. We have to get into that building, but you can't get there with your ship. I know it's dangerous, but you have to leave the ship and neutralize those pirates. I will give you extra reward for that. I found a blind spot for your ship. You should leave your ship there and get off. I see you don't have any weapons on you. Let's find you some firearms. Give me a second. I found some weapons and ammunition there. Go and equip them before the encounter. Now go to that platform and neutralize the pirates. Good job. Don't use your spacesuit. The turrets can shot you. Watch out. There's a dropship approaching you. Take cover.
Now, don't stand still.
Did a great job. Come to AXA. Your rewards are waiting for you.
Landing gear deployed.
Great job out there. Now any criminal will have to think twice before attempting to steal from us and going to transfer the money to your account. This old thing, it's an old piece of junk I found in the remnants of an old battlefield. Come to think of it, it was right in this system on the moon 189-1. It turned out to be useless though. I couldn't detect any signs of activity in it. Why do you ask? Why are you so interested in it? It must be of some sentimental value. Here's a counteroffer. How about you take the head, and I keep the money I was going to pay you? I've already mentioned where I found it. As for more parts, I could find none. But then again, I didn't stick around there too long. It's not exactly the safest of places. But if you want to risk going there, be my guest. I've added the location to your scanner. Just be aware, though. I'm not sure if you've ever been to an old battlefield. Those places can be a very dangerous maze. You never know what you're going to run into. I wouldn't go there alone if I were you. Well, you're in luck. I just happen to be in a good mood today. It just so happens that I need to collect some things from that area. If you clear the area of any undesirables, I'll gather the drone parts for you while I take care of my own business. Great. Send me a signal when the area is cleared.
Landing gear retracted. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster impact.
This place is more crowded than I expected. These salvagers, they don't warmly welcome you to do work in their area. That's why you should get rid of those salvagers first. found another one.
You are so dead.
It is not good. Hold them as long as you can. I will find the last part in a couple minutes. Someone who specializes in mechanics. A more than named Snam. He was working at Sonic Station in the Zonix Air system. Good luck to you. Exit out.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
You don't have a root system to jump. Please select a system via Space Atlas. Please approach to the jump point to start jump process. Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you. Launched. No signal found in the system. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Services, please dock to the port reserved for you in the next minute.
Landing gear deployed. Thank you.
Can I help? Of course, that's what I do for a living. Let me see the pieces. Now that's a beautiful thing. It's been decades since I've seen a similar model. It must be more than 50 years old. Fascinating. Yes, I can do that, but it will cost you both time and money. Okay, if I should be repairing this guy, it will cost you something for sure. You need to understand that it's pretty hard to get the right spare parts, but I fear that without those, I won't be able to get him back to life. Now it depends on you. I could do that for you, but it will cost you a significant amount of TY, and it will take at least 2 hours. But I've got a proposal for you. Instead of paying me, you could do a small job for me while I'm putting your robot back together. Otherwise, just pay me 600 TY and come back later. It is easy, as I said. I have not been able to reach a friend for a while, who has been living on planet Zunvars. I want you to check him out for me. Great. I'm adding the location of the place where he lived to his scanner. Please let me know as soon as you reach him.
The launch ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be in 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system are tenderly requested to go to the domestic first class 14.
Landing gear retracted. Just launched. No signal found in the system. Calibration module activated.
Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Something wrong. Check Coron's lab.
Landing gear deployed.
These are Corrin's men, and I'm sure they know you're here. You don't stand a chance against the mercenaries of Corrin's with that equipment of yours. You need better equipment. I know where Coron hides his stash. Let me show you. Seen drop ships approaching your area. Get ready. Is not here. You sure they took him down to the research center in the cave? I know I'm asking too much, but would you go to the cave by elevator and check it out? Yes. Dead. How? Damn it. I told him not to mess with Quinn. Wait a second. Do you see any IT documentation around? It should be in a small mechanical box. Damn! It must not fall into Quinn's hands. Fortunately, we had a tracking device attached to the AT document. Just wait a sec. I know I'm asking a lot from you, but Quinn stole the AT document and is about to leave the atmosphere. We must catch him immediately. According to my screen, there's a cargo ship directly overhead. The AT document must be in a container on that ship. Please don't let them escape. Fighters defending the ship. You can't get on the ship unless you destroy them first.
Shield recharging. Weapons overdrive.
cargo ship is accelerating. If it leaves the atmosphere, we lose it. Damage its engine now.
Below 14.2 m², you can use the space suit as a jetpack. For this, eject
your That takes the cake.
When you
have
service
to travel,
you can
Watch
shut
out.
Down your jetpack with the G key.
While you're on it. That's enough! Get out of there and get on your ship! Now! And as promised, your robot is about to be repaired.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Docking request granted. In order to use station services, please dock to the port reserved for you in the next minute.
Landing gear deployed.
I can't believe what you just did there. You were great. As promised, I repaired your robots. However, only the B drive was operational. This means that only the head of the robot was working. But after all you've done for me, I didn't want to settle for that. I found a very clean robot from the junkyard and uploaded your robot's B drive to a newer model droid. As a matter of fact, you will have a new generation multifunctional droid with the brain of your old robot. These SR-11 models are very athletic, able to fight and even... You know what I mean? Ah, I almost forgot. I collected to ship weapons and to upgrade components for you. I'm sure they're better than the ones loaded on your ship. Thanks again. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
This exoskeleton, it is different. It's you. I was an old colleague of your father's. I had promised him I would watch over you and thought I had failed him. But here you stand before me. It's understandable you don't remember me. After all, you were just a baby when we parted ways. My designation was Threeward Commander of the WRA. I was the right hand of the great general. For that, I need to start from the beginning. Which brings us to today. Now the response... Your father was no terrorist. He was a great... Do you call... At this time, I see that it is point... Your father... In return... Of course, you'll need to travel to the planet Zeta. Great, Nirax. What is the date today? We have plenty of time should you need it. I would recommend you use this free Are you sure? As you wish. I will let you know when the preparations are complete. Nirax sent word. Raid was ready and we were meeting on the escape route of Russian system. Nirax sent word. Raid was ready and we were meeting on the escape route of Russian system.
First, open the services panel to manage your ship. To load weapons, open the weapon management section. Before starting, unload your old weapons by clicking on them on the left panel. On the right, cargo. Weapons do not belong to a group when loaded. You have to group them yourself. Now add this weapon to fire group 1. Now load the second weapon. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. For this, open the components management section below. Now load. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. Just like the weapons, you can load the components by clicking on the cargo. But first, remove the old shield and hull components, then load the new ones. Each ship's component slots are different. For example, this ship has weapon systems and aim component slots. These slots are hard to find on every ship. All set. Now close this panel with the exit button. Landing gear retracted. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Charging. We're losing Grolotok!
We need help!
Entering quarters!
Weapons on. Weapons overheat.
Someone drop me! Need help! Stan.
To start a raid on a system, open...
We have completed this phase and are moving on to the next.
All support buildings have been captured. Soldiers are being dropped to the main building via dropships. Let's go there and make a landing at the prison station. What are you waiting for? Use the battle engine feature to go to the main building, disembark from the ship, and help the soldiers.
We have captured the ship, ready to take the next step.
will be on deck in a little while.
Hello, Anchor, and welcome aboard.
Who the hell are you?
Landing gear retracted.
I'm Drain. At least my mind is... I hope. I feel like I'm not alone here. Anyway, it is good to see you.
Drain, you're the cop, and your sound is kinda weird. Are you okay?
I'm good, Anchor. Thanks for asking. I haven't adapted to this body yet. And this is Commander's Child.
Commander's Child? I was not expecting this. Drain and you. Looks like my retirement days are over. I doubt this. If you got some of your father's genes, you're like a bomb ready to explode.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Please approach to the jump point to start jump process. Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you.
Thank you.
Warning. Your cargo hold was scanned by an unknown
All
ship.
All pilots in the Caution system! Our civilian city is under attack! Please help!
Isn't that your city? We need to help them.
Drain is right. Let's join their battle.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster in order.
Warning. Warp drive disrupted.
Weapons online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster.
Stay as one. We don't have any chance. From now on, follow his command.
To give orders to your squad, you must first choose the team you will order. Now press F1 to select Alpha Squad, then press F1 again to give a formation order to that squad.
Alpha Squad.
All formations have bonuses.
Shield recharge.
You receive bonuses as a team. However, the maneuverability of your squad is as much as the maneuverability of the weakest pilot in the team. Now select Alpha Squad again with F1, then press F3 to break formation.
Now we are going in. Follow him.
Alpha Squad. Cover formation. Attack formation.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster.
Kid, you have great potential. Don't waste it.
I told you. Anyway, let's not hang around any longer. Take us to your house. It will be better to hide there for a while and plan.
Warp drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
fuck you've been followed. Don't get close to city or they can locate us. Lure them outside our border. Leave your ship at the spot I marked for you. I think they put a tracking device on the ship.
Landing gear deployed.
Now come here on foot, we have things to talk. Is that? No! Run!